Hey guys, it's Friday, which means you're stuck with me again. So you're probably wondering, one, did she have a sports bra?
Cat playing going so strong. Getting brave when I'm talking on the phone. Been mad when you're mad at this song. Real street niggas ain't no.
You're also probably wondering why is her hair so good. Well, that's because I just got back from soccer practice. And I just took a shower. Now you're probably wondering, is this soccer uniform? Today's Thursday because I will have absolutely no time to put up my video tomorrow. I'm putting it up a day early because tomorrow I have a soccer game right after school. My first home actual real game, like not scrimmage. First game. I'm Varsity Lady Falcons number 8. So if you live anywhere near, come support. And then right after that, I'm going to come home, get ready, and go to Oakcrest's first football game versus Holy Spirit, and it's home. So I'm going. Should be awesome. Alright, well, this week's topic was, I guess, our first day of school and like our first week of school. First period, I have chemistry. We get to blow shit up. So that's cool. It's a good wake-up rubber. And I have a lab on Friday because, you know, 6 credit. Gotta keep the grades up. And after that, I have dance. I mean, I can't dance. The only reason I'm taking dance is because I need to be able to dance if I want to get a good part. After dance, I have to run all the way to the choir room. We're walking into the school. I'm fit. Like, you are the school. The choir room is to your left. All the way down near none of the hallways. Then you have the 200 wing and the 300 wing, which are, if you walk like a few hundred feet, they're both there. But you have to walk down the 200 wing to get to the 100 wing, and you have to walk down the 300 wing to get the 400 wing, because they're the shorter wings. I have to get from all the way down there to there. Media. I am one of the 3 white girls in my class. And I'm not saying I have anything against black people. I'm not racist at all. But this is kind of what I have to do.
Hi, yeah, you heard him be saying that? He be saying that? Wait, what he be saying?
Excuse me, Mr. Teacher. I will give you respect.
Oh, hell no.
I'm the nicest teacher in the world. I'm so freaking adorable.
Oh,
can you just listen to me? And this is me. Just sitting in the corner. So me and the teacher talk sometimes because he's really awesome. We have a lot in common. After that, all of my classes are pretty good. Except for the fact that my best friend isn't in my honors class, which makes me really upset. So Monday I had a scrimmage, even though that wasn't the first day of school, and we tied 1-1. Tuesday I had a game right after school. We won 4-0. We're going against EHT. Beat them last year, so we better kick some butt this year. Oh, and the girl that I had to call the cops on is in my lunch. I have 8th lunch this year, which is good. I'm actually liking this year, like, so much, because other than my media class, but I love media. Love it. And the fact that we're gonna do Grease sometime this year just makes me so happy. I wanna be Rizzo! It's the first time you ever see this. Rizzo. Yeah, I guess. That's basically it for now.
When the club out of here, this time.